Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. The Archdiocese of Newark is facing a lawsuit that claims two students were sexually assaulted by a Catholic school teacher back in the 1980s. The incidents are alleged to have taken place at Queen of Peace High School in Bergen County between 1984 and 1987. Verona's municipal clerk, Jennifer Kernan, was presented with a proclamation acknowledging her hard work. Her responsibilities include managing township records, supervising elections, and handling applications.